blaze burned away the curse responsible for Kenshi's blindness. Not only was his sight restored, but he gained increased sensitivity in his other senses as well. As time went on, however, he found the sensory bombardment unbearable. Kenshi retreated to a remote mountain cavern where he remains isolated in a darkened, soundless chamber.